new this midday. An area grocery store says it will be closed for Thanksgiving this year. Hy-Vee says it's the first time in the company's 92-year history that its over 285 stores will be closed on the holiday. Customers that order Thanksgiving meal pack before the day or from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. the day of Thanksgiving.